How many Spectres does it take to stop each MOAB?
To stop the first MOAB, you need exactly 4 Spectres.
And to completely stop a BFB, you need 18 Spectres. If you want to stop a ZMG, you're going to need a little more than 18 Spectres. You're going to need 80 Spectres. And if you want to stop a bad, you would need approximately 206 Spectres, which is more than fits on the map. But you'd also need one more thing.